Venus Romeo will be just 15 when the Games come to London, the youngest possible age to compete as a gymnast. But I just hope they ain't talking about you. I heard that everything must come to an end, but I just can't imagine me without you. Me without you. The Olympic countdown has started, and Britain's hopefuls are dreaming of that elusive gold medal. But what does it take to succeed in the cruel world of elite sport? And what drives families to sacrifice everything for a place on the podium? Something's not too good to be true, but I just hope they ain't talking about you. I heard that everything must come to an end, but I just can't imagine me without you. Me without you. Olympic journey started in Cardiff when she was only five. She's the current national champion for her age, and she's been in the British squad for the last 3 years.
When I get onto the apparatus, I feel really nervous. But then after, when I finish, I'm looking at my hand and shaking like this. And I don't want to get out of bed. If I could rearrange the alphabet, it'd be U, I, J, L, S, B, A, T, J, F, K, L, A, X. Yeah, we the match main. Told me looking forward to it like a Saturday. Babe, tonight's by us. I got my Ray-Bans on and my eyes wide shut. Everybody everywhere, throw your hands in the air. Say yeah, say yeah, yeah. Go on, put your hands high. Feel me sleeping tonight. Say yeah, 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 yeah. Let's go. Oh, 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 oh,
Tiny Temper, Ishii, Kelly Rowland, let's go!